We have major breaking news from TikTok. Thank you.